The tubs have sprung up throughout the West End, outside such distinguished establishments as Brooks Gentlemen's Club in St James. It's all part of the council's Greening the City project. £50,000 has been set aside to install 300 trees and assorted greenery in their tubs at suitable sites around the capital. And that's where Norman St John Stevens and the council beg to differ.
It's been plonked down with another one in front of one of the finest architectural buildings in London, Brooks's, which has a classic Georgian facade.
The council say theirs is an experimental scheme open to criticism, but so far they say they've had a favourable response from the public. However, they're prepared to meet Norman St John Stevens to discuss the matter further.